Before we get into the video, I just want to let you guys know I am part of the Support a Creator event, and if you want to support me, you can go to the bottom right corner of the shop, click on that, type in my code, Triumph Returns YT, click accept, and then you'll be supporting me every time you spend V-Bucks. Thanks. Yo, what's up guys? This is Triumph here, and we're back with another Fortnite gameplay, and today, we're going to be testing out the brand new Heavy Assault Rifle. I hope you guys enjoy. Wow, what kind of luck is that, bro? I shot a whole clip at a guy, hit him once, his teammate lands, grabs a burst, hits me 3 shots in a row with one burst. I'm fucking dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Lag? What's happening? What is that lag? He's hurting there. He has like 70 HP probably. Just fucking flies on him. Nice.
There's another guy below him. Yep.
Oh, a guy behind me too. Wait, this guy's down here. There's two different teams. Oh. Got him. Still another. Oh god, right above us, Oh my god, he just jumped off and no-scoped you. Holy. what a fucking hell? Legend. That guy literally just jumped off the top ropes and no-scoped your ass. What? What does everyone do in this game? What's going on here? Oh my god, he switched all my guns around. I got a campfire. Wasn't there a big pot up here? Or did they grab it?
I grabbed it.
Oh, you grabbed it? Okay. Chest up.
Knocked a guy, but I don't know his loot one.
He's fucking dead.
He was landing. On us.
I have a campfire for us. There's a big pot under me. Big pot under. Let's go down.
Wait, is it got you?
Yeah, I see him. The guy at the park. God, yeah, my four button. Oh.
Going Taco.
Yep. He's got a rocket out. I shot that kind of fast. What the hell?
What's that doing?
No idea, but he's got a quad launcher. That's no fun. He's flying at us. Oh no, he landed over there. Hit him 80, flying out him.
Where are
you? Oh fuck, this guy's crazy. Got them both. they couldn't even hear me because one kid shooting a fucking minigun. Grab that launcher? I can grab it if you don't want to grab it. Fucking car. Yeah, two. Fucking car down here, just like chilling. Okay, it's over there. Oh, it's making less noise the closer I get to it, doesn't make sense.
I can hear it all the way from like back now.
Yeah, I was hearing it all up in the park and I got lower the more I was getting close to it. Oh, fuck.
I hear chests down here. I thought there's gonna be a guy down here.
Yeah, just baiting with the car.
I don't know, someone broke it, but...
If I hear, oh, there's a guy down here.
Um, Is a slurp juice down here? Or a half shield, whichever you want to see.
wait a minute.
Well, you can use one because you don't have full 100.
Okay, I'll probably drink the big pot. So I get one in this chest. Got a heavy. I'll take that. Don't want to port to port. I can fly over there. Will it be port? I see slurp. Will it be port?
Oh, I got it. This is a
No, you got the better deal. What are you talking about?
Why is it making a noise like someone's driving it?
No clue. Someone's gotta shoot at us, right? It's the easiest way to get shot.
Oh, on the ramp north, right in front of us.
Oh, what the hell is actually going at? Hit him 50 armor, 31 armor, or white. Damn, first shot accuracy takes 13 years. They're all separated. This guy's literally separated. The other one flew away.
He's running for the ramp. Fucking.
Oh, I just shoot. Oh,
wait, what? I just lagged.
Yeah, I did too when he threw that port.
Let's go.
Why he just flew through the?
What is going on?
I don't know.
I'm so confused.
Wait, the other kid fell to his death. Holy. The other kid fell in the water somewhere and died. It's a regular nade launcher. Oh, he threw the port-a-port. Fell off.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Yeah, it lagged everything up. Yeah, it lagged all my shit up.
I was running to the middle thinking that there was a rift here still.
Oh, I'm just gonna go on this ramp now. Somebody want to shoot at me. Yeah, first shot actually takes a while to come back on this gun.
Northeast, that cabin was broken into.
Yeah, what the hell? They, like, broke into it. Instead of just going through the fucking door. Savages.
Builds in, Dusty, too.
Forja.
One guy just jumped off.
This one is rifted behind us.
Ramp,
yeah, it's so far away. Yeah. Wow, that wall just got finished building. Oh, he's building right now in front of us. He's flying east. He's just going straight east. Only saw one so far. Oh, landing on us. 4? Uh-huh. He went on top. He jumped on them. He connected to my build on accident. I didn't know where he went. I'm pushing the other guy that's on the ground. Got the guy on the bottom. He fell? He fell. All the way to the bottom. Got him. Uh-oh. More rockets over here. I'm gonna grab this regular scar. Fuck this shit for up close. I'm gonna take that med kit too. Definitely better for long range, but I already have a deagle, so not really use for the AK. I've still got like 15 minutes too. One's flying in.
Yeah, I
God, look at that fucking... Oh, right on us! Yep. Hey, one guy for 60 armor. I'm up here with you. Where is he going? Hurt, really hurt. Got him. That guy just like walked up behind us. What the hell? Didn't even hear him until he shot you. And this guy was like running down the hill with his builds out like he was gonna get out or something. Got more, 12 more rockets.
Yeah, he's just building the opposite way.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck he was doing. I'll pick up whatever rockets you can get. Nope, I had no mats. Now I have max wood and fucking, I got 1500 total mats pretty much. Oh, I have shields if you need some. If you want to just eat shrooms.
I have a slurp juice going off.
Ah, okay. See how much damage this thing does. How much health does one have? 550? Oh, it does 150? That's a purple one. Purple does 150.
You want bills?
Yeah. Maybe it's different from a person's build. I don't know. No, it should be the same HP, no matter what. There's like no damage drop off when it comes to breaking walls too. Where are the last 5 people? Oh, there was a guy behind us the whole time. Oh, it's northeast. Looks like a south. There's a guy behind us too, south on the broken house. I'm just gonna block him off. Yeah, I'm gonna push him for this guy. Oh wow, my wall got shot from behind us. Careful not to get sniped from behind. Pushing this guy. I hit him for so much, he's so hurt. What? Like, how does he hit me for that much?
Oh my god.
I had 150 health. Hit me with a shotgun for all my health. Crazy.
I carry 30 for one. I dropped in the build.
I got my deagle. No. God damn it. Well, deagle has been lost. You guys might push us south. He's sniping at us from way over there.
It's still in there.
They're really just sitting in that base. That's fine. They have max metal. fucking off and be able to shoot their walls now. Right? I love not being able to fucking fly. They're flying? Oh, of course, right when we go down, they go up. They're just standing there in the open. Hit him. Oh, that guy's lasered. There's another guy way far behind them, too. These guys are bots. One of them's really low white. I'm flying to them. Knocked one. The other one, 60 armor. There's a team really far behind them, too. I wouldn't land on them, to be honest. Oh, he's flying away.
Yeah.
Just leave his teammate. Crazy. I'm gonna go execute his teammate, then. There's a team behind them, though.
I don't know where he landed.
Okay, let's forget about him, then. Focus this other team that's gonna push us soon. They're by the Dick Mountain. They went behind it. These are the last three people, too. This guy is hiding somewhere in the building, or what? Chest in here. Well, this kid's fucking somewhere in this forest, probably in a tree.
Like, I even put gain in my mic too. I don't know why it's quiet.
Let's go fight this team that went to the Dick Mountain. Hopefully they're not built on it. Okay, no, it's not even in circle. Should be. Oh yeah, they built the fucking base. Of course they did. Knocked one down all the way to the bottom. Yep, there's a guy all the way to the bottom.
I hit one for 84.
Nice. I'm gonna push up. Land on the base, probably. Careful third party from the solo guy. I'm up top now. Of course, I got sniped by the other guy. Solo. He has a double barrel. On the very bottom, very bottom. Right next to me. He's underneath now. He's going to res his partner. You can just res me, yeah.
I didn't know you got knocked.
Yeah, I said I got sniped by the other guy.
No, the other guy, I didn't know he got knocked.
Oh yeah, I knocked him. And then I got sniped right after, of course, kid. It's the headshot of his life. I was moving too.
Do you minis?
No, do you have regular heals? No. This guy got rezzed. Knocked one. One v two. We know he's in the forest somewhere. Oh, circle's really slow too. Nice. All the deagles. Yeah. Fucking shithead. Sniped me. He's probably in that building.
Oh, he's in the tree. He's in the tree.
Yeah, that's what I said before. That's what I thought. Where?
He jumped out and I saw him.
God, what a fucking pussy. Kid hides in a tree and snipes me. Oh, I heard him. He's over here. West side.
Knock him down.
Oh, it's so laggy. Oh my god. He was like pushing me into this wall and I kept going in and out of it.
If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like. Hit the notification bell and subscribe for future content. And as always, have a great day.